Keith Raniere was just a simple man from upstate New York with a sketchy criminal history who wanted to start a really beautiful community and also have a harem of spiritual wives. Sometimes it's so clear when you see it in someone else's group, isn't it?